If you find yourself standing in the middle of Hyde Park and you have an irresistible urge to find out the time in Australia, all you have to do is dial up the speaking clock. And after a few seconds,
it will be 11.
The time in Australia.
Precisely.
It'll become the personal communicating device, so we expect the domestic consumer to take it up. But we see that as being a sort of the second phase. The first users will be the commercial business users.
Technology will increase such that it will have longer battery life, more power. On the mobile side, in the car, features will be added. And certainly, due to the economies of scale, prices will come down.
The Raycall portable phone will get smaller, but has extra battery power.
Hello. No, I'm sorry, he's out to lunch. Can you call back later?
Cellnet's portable is a true pocket phone, but is at present intended for mainly urban use.
Hello. Yeah. Yes, hello. Yes, it's for you.
Thank you.
Each phone now costs up to £3,000 plus running costs, or can be leased for around £2 a day. But there are 500,000 people expected to order car phones alone by the end of the decade. And that, say British Telecom, is already worth an investment of £30 million. Jeremy Hands, News at 10, on the phone.